The following contest is a six-man tag team match on the way to the ring. At a combined weight of 778 pounds, the Blood Brothers.
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is going to be good.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 723 pounds, the Gladiators!
A group of incredibly impressive individuals, each of them main event caliber. Now they're even greater than the sum of their parts.
Team time. The last team standing, whether it's all members or just one, will be declared the winner in this contest.
Elimination tag team rules means that this will eventually become a handicap match in some form or another, and you definitely do not want to be placed in that dilemma.
Tag made, fresh man in.
What it takes to topple Reigns.
Precarious position for both superstars.
Oh, gosh.
Got the open.
The hardest part of the ring.
Entering a six-man tag match has challenges unique to this type of match, doesn't it, Corey?
Absolutely, Cole. In a six-man tag match, the pace can get absolutely frantic. Not only does the ref have to keep track of the legal man, but the opponents do too. It's very easy to lose track, and once you do, you can lose the match.
Oh, with authority!
Well scattered reversal there. Producing a trampling.
Running Hurricanrana.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Bang! Reigns averts the attack.
Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it.
Oh, man.
Headbutt to the back of the neck. Gets the tag.
Jimmy Uso tags in.
Tag made, double team action now.
Just vicious.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Jimmy stepping up to the top.
On the top. He misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
Spinebuster.
Oh, God.
Able to elude it.
Quickly slips from her into the tournament.
Running Hurricanrana.
Thank you.
Let's go.
Here it comes.
Oh, wow. Jimmy Uso is a bloody mess now.
Agreed, Saxton. Looks like there's no limit to how much damage.
And Rollins made a miracle.
Looking for the victory.
Two count, and there's the save.
Was mounted with punches. And not,
oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
What a headbutt.
Vicious.
Oh, my gosh.
Heading up, he's thinking big. From the top.
What? Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that.
Rollins looking for it.
More like inhuman.
Rollins is starting to lose his temper. He needs to put that aside and refocus.
What a win.
He gets tagged in. Sure, that was it.
Bodies must be writhing in pain right now. The breaking point must be on the horizon.
But yet they continue forward, showing no desire to quit.
Rollins getting worked on here, and Rollins in need of salvation.
Taking flight.
Oh, a huge miss there.
What a spine buster.
What a hot shot. It's an odd way to the outside.
Oh, I read him there. But he still has more work to do to get this fully in his favor.
Ooh.
re-enters under the ropes.
Oh,
Rollins on the move!
Good technique reversing Rollins.
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
Partner in now.
Yet another big move, guys.
Two.
And what a difference. Rollins has been eliminated.
Ooh, stinging kick.
Across the top rope.
Clubbing four.
Dropping the elbow. He's just getting beaten on all fronts here.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
What a headbutt.
Vicious. And he is now in a discouraging spot.
Yeah, and every attempt to fight back's being negated.
Jimmy Uso tags in.
Jimmy Uso's going up.
Here we go.
Oh, and he doesn't connect. Close line.
Sent out to the center of the ring. Shock, Cole. We all thought that was it.
He made it. Tag made.
Running Hurricanrana.
Beautiful.
Tagged in.
Gut kick.
Nothing fancy there.
Does he have him here?
This is gonna be nasty. There's the power into the jackhammer.
Rock through with the spear. This one is all but over.
Is it enough? The cover.
Two.
Wait. How can that be fair?
Come on, ref. Keep these guys in check.
Big elbow drop.
Survive any more of those.
There's two!
Reigns falls. Roman Reigns has been eliminated.
Oh my, apron senton.
The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
From the top.
Whoa, what a landing.
It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
Tag switching it up. Headed to the top rope.
Incoming!
Catches nothing but air. Punch right in the head.
Golly, that sounded rough.
As the leg drop, fisherman suplex.
From the wall!
You gotta be kidding me.
Running Hurricane Rana!
Fantastic.
Attack to the midsection.
Before, but not on this occasion. Might be time to think outside the box.
Powerbomb on the outside.
He's getting pushed down into the defensive.
Uh-oh, we know what's next.
God, I don't know, Ranger Skull. It can't take any more of that. This must be over.
Two.
No, he beats the count.
You got a question. How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop of sweat on the ground.
And it may just take going to the well one more time with that maneuver to gain the pinfall. Yeah. Fisherman suplex classic.
Right in the breadbasket.
Crafty way to get out of harm. Jimmy Uso tags in.
And Jimmy able to reverse that.
Where's the other in that?
Scooter boy. Nope. Rolls through.
Super kick.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
It's in mind. Take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
Boy, he is setting up the table, taking this to a whole nother level.
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
Left by the turnbuckles.
Hooked up.
Look at this, is blatant cheating.
Wow. Part of me thought that was it, Cole.
Here we go. Jimmy going up high.
Top rope.
Uso splash.
Will Jimmy seal this off?
Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
Uso.
Uso splash.
Will Jimmy seal this off?
Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
It's a table. I'm not sure what he's scheming, but it can't be good.
Yeah.
Oh, what a shot. Good grief. That's a chop that'll wake you up.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Driven down.
Stay down.
Pure instinct.
Great power, master perfectly executed Regal Quicks.
What? What do you say? This is amazing.
What a match. Fisherman suplex.
You're not getting me with that this time.
Are we about to see it again?
Oh, DDT.
Nicely done. Will that prove to be enough this time?
Two. Oh, did you hear the sound that made? Here he comes off the tag.
Double underhook applied.
Butterfly suplex.
What a headbutt.
Vicious. There he goes, right into the corner.
Point, he's risking permanent injury.
He has to be told that discretion is the better part of valor. He's had his bell rung too many times tonight to risk any more danger.
Clothesline in the corner!
Run through with the spear.
How much more can they endure?
Wait, what? Wow. That's pretty unbelievable, Cole.
This match now, guys. He's got that determined look now. Sight set on the top rope. Take off.
Oh, great elevation. Took a gamble once, took a gamble again, and hit the jackpot twice.
Trapped in the corner, no way out.
Shot after shot.
Tagged into action.
Hip attack in the corner.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Going for it again. Splash.
Looks like a match ender.
He's in off the tag. Superman punch in the corner.
Spear! Just like he envisioned.
Surviving that maneuver is absolutely amazing.
This was the moment to capitalize on it. That should have been the end.
What a headbutt.
Vicious. Oh, I had that well scouted.
Double underhook applied.
Butterfly suplex. Oh, caught in the chin.
And off the tag is Jimmy Uso.
Jimmy on his way to the top rope.
Uso.
Oh, man.
Jimmy might have just finished things.
Tagged into the action.
Oh, man, what a headbutt.
Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems.
Match.
Here are your winners, the Blood Brothers.
What an impressive performance and victory, surviving against every other superstar in this match. Absolutely, Cole. We just witnessed quite the combination of endurance, in-ring savvy, and if I'm being honest, some pure luck.
Elimination matches are no picnic, but they still made it through in one piece.